Hello, how are you? Welcome to another mantra of the day. So today's mantra is perfect. It can also be used as a tool and technique. It is perfect if people are pissing you off, if you're feeling like you're getting annoyed, if you notice that you are judging or having an opinion about others and what they do. This is perfect for you. So I want you to say to yourself, when you notice that you are judging or if someone's upsetting you, I want you to say to yourself, just love them. Just love them. And I know you might be sitting there thinking like, oh, this sounds so idealistic and so Pollyanna and like living in a unicorn world. The love is for you. Hatred and judgment and anger, it does you no good and makes you feel shitty. It pulls you right out of alignment and is not true to who you are. I know you are a loving, beautiful being and beautiful soul. And it's time for your thoughts to get aligned with the truth of who you are. When you love others, it's for you, nobody else. So stop letting the judgment and the hate get the best of you, because it's pulling you out of your truth and pulling you out of alignment. So today, just love them. And feel how that feels in your body. I use this all the time. If I notice my head goes into judgment, like, oh, what are they, let's do some silly examples. Like, oh, what are they wearing? Or what are they doing? Or I can't believe they did that. Or why are they doing that? That's not the right way to go about it. That's judgment. And us thinking that our way is right and their way is wrong. So in those moments, just love them. If someone's rude or says something to you, don't let it affect you. Don't give them that power to affect the poison within you. So just love them, just love them, and see how that feels. So go out there and just love today. Just love, but love for you, most importantly. Love for how the love makes you feel instead of the hate and anger and judgment, because it doesn't feel good. We don't need to be there. All right, sending you so much love. I'm just loving you. I'm loving you. I'm loving all up on you today. So just love them. And I hope this works. Comment below. Let me know if you like these mantras. I've gotten so many comments and messages from people that they say they love them. So keep me updated. And I hope you like today's tool. Okay, bye. Love you.